Good day to all. This is Dr. Harish, physiotherapist and ergonomist. This week we are going to see about effects of wearing tight jeans. So normally we wear a dress or a tight jeans morning by 9 o'clock, and once we come home only we'll be removing the next three jeans. So in that case, the tight jeans can have many problems in your body. It can give style and look and everything, but it gives many problems also when you wear a tight jeans. When you wear tight jeans, the first and foremost a problem it makes is it gives a skin infection because of the warmth and the sweat it is generating. So the sweat glands which is producing the sweat will be stagnating over there, and that will start to give a infection, and that will lead to have a itching sensation, which leads to a skin irritation in the waistline layer around the hip level. And some will have a stinky smell in the waistline level, and some will have a infection in the private parts also. The common problem is when we wear a tight jeans, there will be pain in the anterior thigh, and some will have a pain in the foot, anterior front part of the foot, some will have on the front part of the leg. So that is because of wearing tight jeans. It will go and compresses the nerve which is supplying the front thigh and the leg. That will lead to a problem called neuritis. It is just an irritation in the nerve, and that will have a pain in the anterior thigh and the front leg, and some will have in the top of the foot. So hereafter, try to avoid your tight jeans, which might be in a stylish look also, but it will have many other health issues. So in future, try to avoid the tight jeans. Thank you. Thank you for sharing our videos. Like our Facebook page and follow us. Thank you. Our website is www.drharishphysio.com.